I am Brother Matthew. Thank you for tuning in once again.
He will lift up Jesus ever.
Delivered by our General Superintendent, Pastor W.F. Kumoye.
Praise the Lord.
We praise God.
I said, praise the Lord.
We praise God.
How many of you are happy? I said, if you are happy, happy, happy.
I
said,
if you're glad, glad. Now, shake your hand.
Me, glad, boko boko.
They say, me, glad, bebebewa.
Praise the Lord.
We praise God.
If you have 2 ears, you open the 2 ears.
If you get 2 ears, open all 2.
If you have 4, open them.
If you have 4 ears, you get open all 4.
Because I want to put something inside your ear.
God got to put something inside your ears.
And when that thing enters into you, I'm telling you.
I tell you something.
Power.
Power.
Authority.
Do we get drink?
Healing.
Well body.
Deliverance.
With free.
Miracle.
Miracle.
Signs and wonders.
Signs and wonder.
If you run here.
If you run here.
Miracle will run after you.
People will run after you.
If you run there.
If you not so, you go.
I'm telling you.
I tell you.
Deliverance will run after you.
Deliverance will run after you.
But just one thing you must do.
Now one great thing you get for do.
This year.
This year.
Open it.
Open it where?
Anybody by your side.
Anyone near you.
Don't allow anybody to talk to you.
Not allow anybody to talk to you.
Because I want to put something inside you.
Because I want to put something inside you.
When you leave this place.
Because you leave this place, this night.
Any power of darkness that sees you like this, 1 mile, they were on.
Where you left here this night. Any power. When I sit on you, where see 1 mile, they begin for on.
If you sleep, when you sleep,
when you see him,
any spirit that comes near where you're sleeping,
if any juju or totokbe can you say it on?
Once the power begins to radiate around you,
where the power begins to turn around you,
I'm telling you,
I'll tell you something.
Did you hear me?
Yeah.
That thing will run away.
That thing will run away.
I'm going to read the Bible to you.
I got for read Bible to you.
Your Bible there?
Your Bible there? You have
where?
Where?
Ah, look at them. No Bible.
Hey, look at them, but they don't get Bible.
Praise God, I have a Bible.
I tell God, thank you, I got a Bible.
If you don't have a Bible, go and buy one.
If you don't get Bible, go buy one.
And read this thing like I read it.
Read it, like I'm the reader.
Power has come.
Power don't come.
Close your eyes, let me pray for you.
I mean, just look here.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Christ, Jesus name.
I declare happy day, happy day.
Happy, glad day.
When Jesus took my sin away.
When Jesus took my sin, come
he
on.
He taught me how to pray.
He teach me how to pray.
And Lord, I pray.
And Papa, I
that
pray.
Happy day will come for everybody in Jesus' name.
And this day, glad go God for all my inside Jesus.
All the attention we need.
All the attention we need.
All the focus on the word of God we need.
The focus we need.
Lord, I pray you grant to us in Jesus' name.
Pray, say, God grant to us in Jesus' name.
Open the heavens.
Open heaven.
Save souls.
Let souls name.
Heal the sick.
Let men the sick.
Deliver the oppressed.
Let full people the power.
I pray that
this
nobody will go away from here empty handed.
No go come away out empty hand.
Overload your people with your wonders.
Lord, you people that would be better.
Thank you because I know you have answered.
Thank you because I know you don't answer.
In Jesus' name we pray.
In Jesus' name we don't pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you very much. You can sit down.
I tell you now, thank you. I can sit down now.
There is one word I need to tell you before I start.
One word now I want to tell you now before I start.
One word you need to understand.
Now one word no more I need to understand.
It's the word desperate.
Now that word where you have different.
When we say somebody is desperate.
When they say somebody desperate.
That person is saying whatever comes, whatever goes.
If any kind thing be. Or
whatever happens and whatever does not happen.
What thing go be or what thing not go be.
Today is my today.
He said today, na me day.
I can show you many people in the Bible.
I go show you boku people in the Bible.
Their miracle came when they were desperate.
Their miracle can wear them.
The power of God came when they were desperate.
When they had been one stronger one and the miracle.
What they've been looking for many years came when they were desperate.
What did them the
There's a man called Jacob.
Now one man with a call Jacob.
That man was desperate.
That man they had been one.
He said, I will not let you go.
He said, I'm not gonna leave you.
Except you bless me.
As you bless me.
As we come to the New Testament,
as okay, said the new
I
Bible.
See another person desperate.
I see another person where he had been one.
This woman had been sick for 12 years.
This woman had been sick for 12 years.
Having flowing blood, issue of blood.
Blood they come up on table.
She became desperate.
That woman be desperate.
And she said, if I can only touch the hem of his garment.
He said, if I go touch the corner by
him, I will be healed.
Go well.
It is such desperate people.
Now that kind of way they say some people.
Those who say, I am here today for something definite.
Away the talk for say idea for something.
Those are the see. People that get something.
And then can people that get something.
And if you are desperate,
anybody there know desperate.
If you there, you are desperate.
Guy at this net, you desperate.
If you there, you are desperate.
And I desperate.
And you say today, today, today.
He said today, today, today.
I must see this Jesus.
I go see this Jesus.
Today I must touch this Jesus.
He said today I for touch this
today,
Jesus.
Today I must have something from this Jesus.
He said today I forget something
it
from
is
this Jesus.
That. Desperation.
Now that kind thing with this.
It is that focus.
Now that kind focus.
It is that determination.
Now that kind heart with this.
It is that holding on.
Now that way hold strong.
It will not go. I will not let it go. It must not leave me. It is that firmness of holding on.
Now that stronger hold with the whole
heart. Get so what you want. My subject is a happy day for a desperate man.
It's a glad day for a desperate mortal man.
A happy day for a desperate man.
It's a glad day for desperate mortal man.
And I've been watching.
I've been not the watchman.
The people who are desperate.
The people that have been desperate.
The people say, I will not miss it.
He said, I'm not going to miss her.
Nothing will catch my attention.
Nothing
will distract me.
Nothing will pull me out.
Nothing will pull me away.
Nothing
will take this one from me.
Nothing will pull this one away.
Happy day.
Now, gladdy day.
Happy day.
Gladdy day.
Happy day.
Gladdy, gladdy.
For a desperate man.
For people that way that they were hurt.
The story is in Luke chapter 19.
It said the story, they said Luke chapter 19.
Luke chapter 19.
Luke chapter 19.
Open your Bible.
Open your Bible.
Open your eyes.
Open your eyes.
Open your ears.
Open your ears.
Open your mind.
Open mind.
And let us read it together.
Let us read that together.
Luke chapter 19 verse 1.
Luke chapter 19 verse 1.
And Jesus entered and passed through Jericho.
Now Jesus entered and passed inside Jericho.
Jesus entered and passed through Jericho.
Jesus entered and passed inside Jericho.
Watch a sentence.
Who can watch this?
Watch a word.
Who can talk this?
Jericho was a cursed city.
Jericho, they may not swear.
A great man.
Now, one big man.
Many, many years ago.
Year away past.
Put a curse on anybody that will build up Jericho again.
Now put swear on Jericho. Is anybody
and
put
since that time, there be a curse on Jericho.
From that 10 days, swear being upon Jericho.
And Jesus came from heaven.
Now Jesus come out now.
The
heaven.
Only power.
The only power.
The only authority.
The one way the authority.
That could break the yoke.
But I broke the yoke
that was laid on Jericho.
When they put on Jericho,
I want you to keep these words in your mind.
I will keep them words in your mind.
J, J, J,
J, J, J,
J for Joshua.
J for Joshua.
J for Jericho.
J for Jericho.
J for Jesus.
J for Jesus.
It took Jesus.
It took Jesus.
Having that name Jehovah says.
And we get that name there for
to be able to reverse what Joshua had done.
If I reverse to Joshua,
actually Joshua was a mini Jesus of the old covenant.
They say Joshua and Alekwe, they say small Jesus from
Jesus
that covenant.
Jesus is the Greek new covenant name which is interpreted as Joshua in the Old Testament.
They say Jesus at the New Testament, the Greek then at the end they call Joshua at the Old Testament.
And the Joshua of the Old Testament places a curse on Jericho.
Then the Joshua at the Old Testament, I swear Jericho.
If you look your Bible, since that time,
from that time day,
that curse had continued.
It's where been the worker.
When Elisha came to town,
when Elisha entered the town,
the people of Jericho,
the people in Jericho,
they ran to Elisha.
They go run to Elisha.
They said, "See our land."
They said, "See our country."
The water is killing people.
They said the water and they kill
the condition people. Is killing people.
They think the way they do that they kill.
Help
people.
Us! Help us! Help us!
Help me! Help me! Help me!
Elisha said, "Bring some salt."
And then Elisha said, "Give me salt."
And he put the salt in the spring of the water.
He said, "Put the salt in the fine water."
And the water was healed.
Then the water.
But how about the land?
Where the country?
How about the vegetation?
How about the plantation?
How about the education?
Where the book?
How about all their lives?
All their country.
How about all their families?
All their family there.
Elisha was less than Jesus.
Because Elisha not be rich Jesus.
He solved a part of the problem.
He solved small problem.
And now happy day.
Very glad day.
Everybody say happy day.
Mama say glad day.
I said happy day.
Mama say glad day.
Jesus came to Jericho.
Then Jesus came inside Jericho.
And I'm telling you, Jesus is here.
There's never Jesus there.
If you are desperate.
If you desperate.
If you say, "I don't want any disturbance."
I know anything for disturb me this day.
Because man, Jesus is in Jericho.
It's because Jesus is in Jericho.
One man.
One great man.
He learned. That Jesus was passing by.
He knows, Jesus, the worker go inside.
Look at verse 2.
Look verse 2.
And behold, there was a man.
Then behold, one man be there.
Behold, there is a man.
They say inside Jericho, one man
be there. Have been tormenting your life, oppressing your life, binding your life, and squeezing your life.
And maybe Satan be not there by you.
Behold, there is a man.
They say one man be there.
Behold, there is a woman.
They say one woman.
Look
be
at the condition around you.
Look the condition around you.
Happy day for you
Look
today.
Bloody day for you
because
today.
Because Jesus now came to Jericho.
Man, Jesus now came inside Jericho.
Now I can rejoice.
Now I came for gladi.
Now I can sing and dance.
Now I came for see. I don't
now care. I can jump for joy.
I came for joy
because
for gladi.
All these years,
all the year, yeah?
I've been carrying a heavy load from Joshua on our back.
Now Joshua and load at the
load
table.
In our heart from Joshua in our stomach.
The wall of
terrible sickness in our body because of Old Testament Joshua's curse.
Pain on my body because Joshua swear to it.
If you met Joshua,
if you meet Joshua,
and you never meet Jesus,
and you never see Jesus,
I cry for you.
I don't sorry for you.
But if you have met Joshua before,
if you don't study Joshua,
and then he place a curse on your city,
then he put swear by
you. He place a curse on your nation.
He put swear by your country.
And now you come this happy, glorious day to meet Jesus.
Then you come this glad day for that you meet Jesus.
All the problems are solved.
The problem done.
All the bad luck is gone.
I say you bad luck don't go.
All the yoke is broken.
When the yoke don't broke.
Because Jesus will reverse.
Because Jesus reverse.
And Jesus will take away.
He go pull, come on.
All the curse you are carrying from your great-grand-grandfather that you carry until this day. This is a happy day for you.
All the swear on a great grandfather me don't get, una go wait, then the pull arm, and una go for say this, na glad day.
And there was a man named Zacchaeus.
They said this man named Nabi Zacchaeus.
Which was the chief among the publicans.
They said Nabi chief, but the one that they rule.
Look at this man.
Look this man.
He was in a cursed city.
In a swear country.
Doing a cursed profession.
And a swear work, na ibi nipa.
A bad man in a bad city.
In a bad man, in a bad country.
A sinful man in a sinful city.
Man way kalokalo na kalokalo country.
Even for ordinary normal man.
Ordinary mortal man.
To be in Jericho.
For that inside Jericho.
That's bad enough.
Bad.
And now he went to pick up the work of a publican.
And not left down the na kalokalo work now he take back.
You know publican.
You know that na publican.
Public can.
They say public pan.
Public can, you know, can they put some this sardine, the fish, they put it inside can.
Asabia, that
Restrict it.
Limit
it. Don't move out. In a public camp. When somebody is a public camp.
This man a public camp.
What can you do?
What are you able for?
The whole public.
The whole public.
They put you inside camp.
They say na inside camp.
They say you will never rise. You will never move forward.
You never go before.
You never go back.
You never go behind.
You are inside the camp of the public.
He inside but a public.
Publican.
There's a publican.
Publican.
Public cop.
Publican.
Public can.
I'm going to open that
can this net.
And it is when that can is opened.
Now when they open that can day.
Happy day.
They say glad cow.
I said happy day.
I said glad day.
Something is happening already.
Something don't begin happy already.
There is a key from heaven.
One key the heaven.
That can. That can.
That company.
That the public. That is sealed up.
Where they seal the public.
And there's only one key from heaven that can open that
now
can.
Now one great key they open that company.
Wonderful God.
Wonderful God.
It is done.
It don't be.
No more publican.
No more publican.
Any public can there?
Any public can there? And
where are you? Public can.
Public can. Where are you?
Public can.
Public can there.
My chains are broken.
Me chain the door bro.
The can is open.
The can open.
There is a release.
Hey, freedom not can.
There is a deliverance.
Deliverance not can.
There's a vibration coming upon your life.
Freedom not can.
And all those sins that hold you down and all the sins that can you up, they're opened in Jesus' name.
All the sins where they tie you, all the sin where they put you inside, all door open. Say this net is.
And he sought to see Jesus.
And he wanted to see Jesus.
Who he was.
Would I be?
But he could not.
By neighbor.
For the press.
Because people didn't
because
get that.
Because he was of little stature.
Because a short man. Short.
You know what I'm telling you?
I tell you.
Can you see this man?
You see this man?
To be in Jericho is bad enough.
Yes, but then a Jericho na bad.
To be a public can is bad enough.
Yes, for the public can is a bad.
Now he was of little stature.
A short man.
Less than the normal.
There's a short man.
Less than the average.
Natumbu.
Shorter than the average person.
A short.
And everybody went in front.
All man there before.
He was a late comer.
In a late man back.
A public can.
Public can.
Coming from behind.
We come up here.
Short stature.
A short.
Little stature.
No small.
I go to solve my problem.
I go solve your problem.
Look at the condition of a man.
Look this man condition.
And then he said, but today.
He said, but today.
Jesus is in town.
He said, Jesus don't come.
I'm living in Jericho.
Me in Jericho.
All this Jericho cause will be reversed today.
The Jericho cause swear away the
desperation. Desperation.
He said, the challenge.
A man that is desperate.
A man with desperate.
A woman that is desperate.
A man with desperate.
A man that says, today is my
the
happy
man
day.
He said, today can be glad day.
Day will not pass me by.
He said, this day not go pass me.
Look at what he did.
Look what he do.
And he ran.
Now
he was desperate. I told you.
I tell you, say, I'm always desperate.
You know, big men today.
Some big man today.
They don't run.
They never run.
But the man said, I don't care what the public says.
Mind nothing they go talk about me.
After all, the public put me inside the car.
After all, the public may put me in the dot.
What else will they do?
They go
if you
me.
Want to laugh, laugh.
Let them laugh.
If you want to make fun of me.
Let them provoke
and
me to the
one. Man began to run.
I begin to run.
He ran into blessing.
Now go inside.
He ran into salvation.
Salvation.
He ran into peace of mind.
Now run into
he ran into the very gates of heaven.
They say that the gates of heaven run inside.
That is what happens when you are desperate.
Now that kind of thing they happen.